Because you know the reason why. Good morning, good morning. How's everyone doing this morning? Oh, going to the gym today, and then going to my buddy's birthday today. I gotta clean the room, guys. It is a disaster. Yes, it's Drew's birthday. Everyone say happy birthday to Drew. Cause you know the reason why. Let's hope we have coffee, guys, today. It's looking like we don't have any coffee. That is not good. Shoot. I know, I had no coffee this morning. And I can go drive and get a coffee, but I don't know if I want to take my phone with me, because then there's always that driving, like, message that comes up that it's like dangerous or whatever. So it's like I'll just get a coffee maybe after this live. We'll do water with Whitey. I'll get a nice glass of water. Alright. Today we're gonna be healthier and just get a nice glass of water going. And a coffee mug. Hey guys, what's up? Is Will shaving the beard today? Thank you for the gifts, guys. What do you guys think? Shaving the beard? Gotta take my vitamin C. Keep the beard? All right, we're keeping the beard. People, what is up? What are you grabbing there? I was grabbing the heart. The heart was floating. It's okay. Oh, guys, how's everyone today? Car fixed? Nope. It's getting fixed though on Saturday. So we're getting it on Saturday. It wasn't my decision. My dad said Saturday's available. So you guys can't get mad at me. And yeah, get that car fixed on Saturday. Thank you, Karen, for the PayPal and saying, you make your lives make my day. Thank you for being you. Thank you so much. Just keep being yourself, guys. That's the motto. And you know the reasons why. I just don't want to change. I don't want to. Positivity going nuts in the chat. I love it. Let's have a good morning. Your boy Whitey is seeing trainer Jay today, so that should be sick. Haven't seen him in a bit. Get a good workout in, and then we're going to Drew's birthday today. Get a nice dinner in us, buy him some lobster, you know, support, and surprise him. Good meal tonight. You're looking so fit, thank you. Getting better, eh? My legs were sore, guys, for like, I swear, like a week. So, it sucked. like, I couldn't even walk, but it was the first time I did leg day in like 3 years or something, so. Hair's good, eh? Thanks, guys. You know, we'll see how it dries. Like, right now, it's just kind of all over the place, but hopefully it dries good, because, yeah. You know the reason why. Exposed. Thank you, Kate Palmer, for the PayPal and saying you are a beautiful example of humanity. Just wanted to say that here, and thank you so much. Thank you, Kate, for being such a supporter. You've been a supporter since day one, so thank you so much. I'm starting to have dreams about you. That's what I heard, guys. You guys were having dreams about me working at Starbucks, I think I overheard. That was pretty funny. I saw that on Twitter. Yeah. And Trainer Jay just texted and said, FYI, it is chest day. That is beauty. Love chest day. So, guys, we're working on the boobs today. Get them nice and big. Yeah. We know the reason why. I just don't want to change because of you. You see my Xbox messages yet? Literally, I went on Xbox messages yesterday, answered a couple people. And Snowflake, I love how you join my game always. It's lit. Sometimes we kill each other though, Snowflake, and it's just for fun. Sometimes I'll be riding that bike in the air and I'll see your car and I'll shoot a missile at it. But then I realize it's Snowflake and I'm like, geez, I feel bad now. But hair's looking like Rob Lowe right now, eh? You know the reason why. How are you today? I'm doing good. Kind of tired today, but I'm doing really good. Thank you, Jennifer, for the PayPal and saying, you're sexy as, but your soul is what sets you. Thank you. So, just like you said, not just sexy. It's the person inside. Thank you. It means a lot. You know the reason why. Have you watched any Rob Lowe movies? I actually haven't, but I know Youngblood's a good one. So, I want to get into Youngblood. And thank you, Ivanette, for the PayPal saying thank you for being you and to believe in yourself. See, that's a huge thing right there. We gotta believe in ourselves, guys, because some days, like even like yesterday for a bit, just wasn't believing in myself for a bit at night. Like, I'll go through stages, and it's like, we just gotta remember, like, believe in your judgment, like, believe in you, like, you know what's going on. You don't have to look for people's approval and stuff. Just trust your judgment and live your life, you know? How's Papa John doing? Good. And you know what? We're going to get Papa John in alive if you guys are down for that. I think this weekend. So let's try to get him in and we can answer some questions with Papa JJ. Misty, thank you for the PayPal saying, love you and your beautiful soul. Thank you for making my days brighter. No problem. So do you guys like the morning lives better? Because I can make your day better. But also the time zones are different. I don't know. What do you guys think? Robin, thank you for the PayPal, but saying no expectations here. Thank you for that. You know, like, you guys support me so much. So I'm giving back to you guys by giving you guys content. I know you guys aren't expecting anything, and that's what's beautiful about it. I'll always be there for you guys. You guys here for me. I'll never forget about my fans, and yeah, just keep making your guys' day brighter as best as I can, you know? Motivate you guys, get everyone up and going. Someone said song requests, so you know what? Let's take some song requests. For sure. if you just shoot it in the question box, we can see some songs. I had a song yesterday, but I forget what it was. I broke a glass in my room. You guys hear that? Dun, dun, dun. Hall & Oates. All right, let's try Hall & Oates. You know the reason why, I just don't. Play some Taylor Swift. You guys want to play some T Swift? I wish I had a coffee this morning, guys. You know, a coffee would be nice, but it's whatever. We're on water this morning. We'll grab a coffee later. The hair is wild, guys. You guys are drinking water? Nice. So it's a water morning this morning. My Starbucks is down the street, but I don't want to go drive right now and then take you guys with me and then, like, you know, get banned on TikTok for driving. So it's like, I'll just wait. Andre, thank you for the PayPal so much and saying we love you and your landscaping, your model, Will. We love all Wills. Thank you so much. Yeah, like, Will's Will, you know? Not gonna change no matter what I do. Will's Will. And you guys have taught me that too. So thank you for that. And yeah, I feel like the hair is gonna be a mission today because it's all over the place. How's that? Stacy, thank you for the PayPal saying you're now a regular part of my entertainment budget long game. Good. So you guys are making me an entertainer, which I want to be. Thank you for that. And yeah, I'm going to entertain. Let's entertain, guys. Alrighty. What was that song? Hall & Oates. We're going to play some Hall & Oates, guys. Get ready for Hall & Oates, baby. Lately, running down to the red tide, taking a whiz, Hall and Oates. Fudge! I just had it and I lost it. Let's see where it is. One sec, guys, sorry. Hold on tight. I haven't listened to a song by them, so let's try it out. Hashtag long game. Can we get a close up of your necklace? Of course. This is my necklace. It is Saint Christopher Protects Us. And it's real gold. My dad gave it to me. And I love how it's like nice and thin. I don't really like thick chains. So it's nice and thin. It shines. I like it. Thanks, guys. Good morning, good morning. Should we put a shirt on here, guys? Like, I just don't have many shirts right now. It's brutal. Thank you, Sarah, for the PayPal and saying, hey, Will, I love you. It's just who you are. I'll be here watching, encourage, and supporting your life. Thank you. Thank you so much, Sarah Shoemaker. You guys know this song? so much, Finger Lakes, for the PayPal and saying, we GG's firmly believe in you. Thank you, Raina Adams, for the PayPal and saying, can you please say happy birthday to Gigi Sarah today? Gigi Sarah, happy birthday. I hope you have a great day. And it's Andrew's birthday today, so let's celebrate. Everyone say happy birthday to Sarah. Good song. Plans for today. Today we're gonna go to the gym, guys, get a hard workout, and then after the gym we're gonna go see Andrew and we're gonna buy him some dinner. Let's get him a good dinner tonight. I think we're gonna get some steak and lobster for the kid. We'll surprise him. And Lisa Sorman, thank you for the PayPal and saying happy all in all shower day, William. You know what's funny? Like, this girl in high school, she used to actually call me William. Say, where's William? So it's funny that you guys say it too. Mona, thank you for the PayPal and saying hi. Well, thanks for giving me a spark that I needed in life. No problem. You guys sparked me as well, so thank you. I'm glad we can work as a team here, and yeah, thank you so much. I'm in my doctor's office recording your life. That's awesome. Show your doctor Whitey, you know? Just be like, look, it's Whitey. Be like, who's Whitey? Like, Whitey. You guys know this song? Yo, Hall & Oates is good, guys. I didn't even know that. Oh, here she goes. She's a man eater. Thank you so much, Stacy, for the PayPal and saying I love you so much, Will. You're gonna be a star. That means so much. I really want to be a star. A movie star. So let's get it, guys. And we got, I think Friday's when I'm meeting up with some acting coaches. And I'll let you guys know, like, who I'm picking, what we're doing, what's going on. Paparazzi from Jen, thank you for the PayPal. You've been supporting a lot. And just want to say thank you for that. Love you. Wait, guys, one sec. Here she goes. Watch out, oh, she'll chew you out. Oh, here she comes. She's a man. She's a man eater. making you a Spotify playlist with song suggestions. That is awesome. That's really good. We'll name it maybe like Whitey Song Suggestions, something like that, WSS, Whitey Song Suggestions, and I'll go check it out. That's a good idea. Okay, we need another song, guys. Let's see. Should we put some Collide on? Thank you guys for the gifts. We're gonna do a gift follow pretty soon because I see gifts going nuts right now. Thank you guys. And we're at 3.8K. What is up, guys? Oh, 3.7. Spoke too early, but that's awesome, guys. What, 3.8? Oh, here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Oh, here she comes. She's a man eater. Collide. I never made it as a wise man. Alright, gift follows go to Cora. Thank you so much for giving me some gifts, supporting your boy Whitey. And Connie Hernandez. And then we're gonna get a quick chat follow. Who is gonna be the chat follow? Positive of the day. Positive of the day goes to Shelly. Oh, no. Sorry, Shelly. I missed you. SWADI01. Thank you for supporting your boy. Thank you so much, Amanda, for sending a PayPal and saying, I've said it before, .. I'm excited for what is yet to come. Take your time. I'll always be here, I promise. That's so sweet. Thank you, Amanda. Thank you so much. See that? Scared to know the always on your mind. Wait, guys, even the best fall down sometimes. Even the worst will cease to shine. Wow. Good song, guys.
I've been loving the new Secret Essential Oils collection. It smells absolutely amazing.
Seriously, my go-to. Let's see some
questions. I put it on glory, then I smell like a small all day.
Uber eats a coffee. My schedule today, Kelly, if you're watching this right now, let me know if you're watching this. Schedule today is I'm gonna go do a workout at 1:30, and then after my workout it's my buddy's birthday, so I'm just gonna go for dinner with my buddy, and then that'll probably take up the whole day. So yeah, Kelly, if you're watching this, that's my schedule today. And yeah, and guys, guess what? Kelly comes tomorrow. You guys excited? We're gonna go live with Kelly, and it's gonna be awesome. Rebecca, thank you so much for the PayPal and saying thank you for bringing so much joy in my life. You are truly beautiful on the inside and out. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, beauty. Yeah, so guys, where should we take Drew tonight? What are you guys thinking? You think we should go get some steak and lobster? I gotta get something good for lunch, actually. I'm really feeling something good for lunch. What should I get, though? Amy Hunter, thank you for the PayPal and saying, drinks on me tonight. Thank you for the PayPal and saying, drinks on me tonight. Thank you, Gavin. Like, holy crap, Gavin. Come on, man. This is day two. Come on. Seriously. Call him when I'm going live. Mr. Savalki. I know. I wish I had a Mr. Savalki around here. I drove all the way to Georgetown yesterday to have Mr. Savalki. They do have Greek places around here, but it's not as good. But, yeah. Even the best fall down sometimes. Get your hands all pretty. What, you think I should put some nail polish on? Like the other TikTokers? Should we play some Madonna, guys? Crazy for you. Thank you, Rhonda, for the PayPal and saying share with that, okay? Thank you so much. That means a lot. I'll share with that. Thanks for looking out for my dad. Tracy Six, thank you for the PayPal and saying you can achieve anything you set your mind to. Thank you. Have you seen the OBW Vortex on Twitter? What's a vortex? That sounds cool though. Can you guys explain? Recognize other members, not just the GGs. Have I ever said that, guys? Like, honest. Have I ever said that, like, anything about... Honestly, I don't even say GGs anymore because you guys are making me feel bad about only calling out the GGs, apparently. Like, when have I ever just called out the GGs? Like, seriously, though. I talk about everyone. Like, this is ridiculous, though. You guys are making me feel bad about that? Like, come on. Come on. Like, seriously, though, it gets to a point where it's way too stressful, where I'll just drop it, like, drop everything, because this is ridiculous, all right? Now I'm getting mad, guys, seriously, enough. I'm not just calling no GGs out. Like, GGs are just supporting me very hard, but I recognize that I have many other fans that I call out. Like, it's fine. Hey guys, come on. I don't like that because I got a couple messages this morning too about it. I just don't understand where it's coming from, you know? But we're all good. Just, yeah. Enough. Enough's enough. Come on. We are ready for a jeans only TikTok or live. Ooh, jeans only, eh? So you guys want whitey with no shirt? We're getting a little sexual now, eh, guys? We gotta keep it PG, come on. You know? I'll work my way into Magic Mike, but still early. We have 4,000 people in here. What is up, guys? 4,000 people. Loving it. Thank you for the positivity. I love you guys so much for writing this stuff. Pony, since you've already been already half naked. I'm not half naked right now. Does it look like I'm half naked? No. I'm not half naked. When will you shave the beard? I don't know. Do you guys want me to shave the beard? You know, I'm kind of liking it right now. So I might keep it for now. But yeah, a lot of people say don't shave the beard. So I'm thinking of just keeping the beard, letting it grow out a bit, seeing how it grows. See, most people are saying no, so not going to do it. Please wish Audrey Grooms a happy birthday. Audrey, hope you have a great birthday. And we're all here for you. We're all saying happy birthday. And Mary Ward, thank you for the PayPal and saying, hi, Will, treat yourself to something special. I know it's not much, but here you go. Thank you so much. That means so much. It doesn't have to be a lot. Every friggin' donation counts. And you guys don't even have to donate. This is just fun, but thank you so much for doing that and helping your boy out. But yeah, happy birthday, Audrey. Hope you have a great birthday, and we're all here for you. Amy, thank you for the PayPal. Jeez, I wanted to read your message there. That was a big donation. I just want to say thank you so much for that. Literally, jeez, love you so much. And yeah, keep entertaining you guys, keeping you guys, keeping your days positive. And yeah, thank you guys. Babe, you need a moderator. Who wants to be a moderator? Also, what does a moderator do? I don't know what a moderator does. Yeah, like, I don't know if I want a moderator, though, guys, because if I, you know, like, I don't want anyone, like, kicking random people out. I know my buddy Drew put a moderator once, and there was people, like, just kind of, like, kicking everyone out to, like, maybe just put themselves in there, so I don't know. I think I'm good without a moderator. There's going to be trolls, guys. You know, I can't block everyone out of the world. You know, I'm letting everyone in, and I'm dealing with it. So, no moderator is the motive. No, there's going to be negativity, though, guys. We can't just keep out all negativity. There's going to be negativity, and we'll just give those negativity people a better outlook. Show them positive. Positive always wins. So, you know? Thank you. This means a lot. That I'm beautiful on the inside and out, not just the out. So, thank you for reminding me that. And Marina, thank you for the PayPal and saying we love you smiling. Thank you. Thank you so much. Good vibes only, that's it, guys, literally. Positive vibes only. Positive vibes wins in the end of it. Like I said, there's gonna be negative vibes, but we can't let that get to us. Just keep being as positive as we can and show people that we're having a good time, because we are, you know, and we don't need that. Michelle, thank you for the PayPal, and says, please don't go away. I'm not going away. Don't worry. I'm here. We're here to help each other out, get to the top. So, yeah. But yeah, guys, no discriminating, nothing of that, guys. Literally, we want more people here. You know, if you want your boy Whitey to do good, we want more people. So, we don't want it just look like we're only one group, and we want everyone, you know? We're trying to spread positive vibes for the world. So like I said, I know you guys aren't discriminating anyone. I know that. But I'm just warning you guys, just kind of telling you guys, and just thank you for respecting that. And yeah. You know, we're going to change the world one day. So, with our positivity, and to do that, we need to let everyone in and have fun. Guys, I'll be right back. 2 seconds, okay, guys? I'm literally just going to check this text. I'll be literally 2 seconds. Please wait for me. And I'll answer this question right when I'm back. No. I train like at least 3 times a week. When I'm with Jay, we train. I'm going to see him today and I see him tomorrow, but I kind of just go like whenever I want. Like I'll just text him and say, Jay, can I get in this day? And if the gym's available, he'll let me in. But yeah, I try to get like at least like a little workout in every day, just to, you know, it, more than just your body, like it helps your energy level, right? So if you're just feeling like you have no energy, like you rip a quick workout, you get like pumped up. So yeah, it doesn't matter. You can just do like a couple push-ups, or you can go for a little run, whatever. And yeah, but today I'm gonna go see Jay. Yes, Jay's pretty far. It's like an hour drive, but it's worth it. The guy's awesome. And thank you for the PayPal and saying you do always, never leaving. Oh, I missed that, but I think you said you never leave your fans out. And Robin, thank you for the PayPal saying you're so cool. You make my crazy days better. Thank you so much for that. I really try to, guys, and I try my best every day, and that's why we're just gonna keep making these lives better and better. And first step is, since this is the room for now, we'll get some, maybe like a background, like light right there. Make it more like, kind of like vibes, cozy vibes, you know what I'm saying? I think I just saw my dad. Yeah, driving the truck. Yesterday, my dad was stuck in traffic for like 2 hours, guys. Like literally 2 hours, there was a huge accident. It was birthday shots on me. Thank you, Lori, for the PayPal and saying birthday shots on me for Drew. Thank you for the best life ever. Thank you so much. You guys are really making me and Drew send it tonight, so that's awesome. We're gonna surprise him. Hopefully he's not watching this right now, but we're gonna buy him some dinner. I can't drink because I have to drive, but I think Drew can drink. I'll drive him home. So we'll get him some shots. And we'll get him some lobster because he loves lobster. We'll get him some steak. And I'm excited. Oh, I'm getting hungry just thinking about it, guys. Oh. What should I eat for lunch, guys? What are you guys thinking? I don't want any, like, fast food. I want something kind of healthy. Trying to think. I love doing that. Pasta, maybe I'll just order like a pasta from Red Lobster, like an Alfredo pasta for lunch. What do you guys think about that? Or I call Joe Feta's and they got these wraps, and they're, you know, gyro wraps. They got gyro wraps, Caesar salad. All this sounds so good, but like, where am I gonna get chicken Caesar salad, right? Unless I go to a patio quick. Or I can order from Nick and Angelo's. Good idea, guys. That's what I'm going to do. Good idea. Hopefully they're open. Order some Nick and Angelo's. Gyro wrap. You guys like gyro wraps? So good. Oh, they give you like potatoes. They give you rice. And they give you like 2 gyro wraps. And it's unreal. Thank you for the PayPal. I didn't read the name, but someone said that that 99% of your fans know that you love all your fans. So thank you for that. You know, like, it'll just be like a few people that will say something, I guess, get to me and be like, what do you mean I don't love all my fans? You know, like, obviously that's gonna make me mad if people are really thinking that. And but thank you guys for knowing that, and that's why I love you guys, so thank you so much for that. Do you have the bracelet we sent you in Paris? No. You guys sent me a bracelet? I love bracelets too lately. I just got this one. So fun. I'm allergic to rubber bracelets. I get like a big rash here. Remember, like, do you guys remember booby bands? Like, I love boobies. So I used to have one of those, and it made me just a huge rash on here. It was brutal. But But yeah, bracelets like these are sick. Crazy for you. Can't wear rubber. No, I cannot wear rubber, guys. Long game. Hashtag long game. Thank you, Kennedy. Spread the long game. Will you go live with Drew? We'll probably go live, yeah, on his account. So keep you guys updated. The only thing that sucks is he's been banned. I don't know why he keeps getting banned. He's not posting any bad content, nothing like that. But he keeps getting banned. And it could be just like haters like reporting him for some reason. I don't know. But yeah, but we'll see. If it's up now, for sure, I'll tell him go live and we'll show you guys the dinner quick. And yeah. Yeah, I know. It's annoying. Crazy for you. Ooh, good song. Thank you, Karen, for the PayPal and saying, well, since you can't get a drink, get some dessert. Thanks, guys. Getting some dessert then. I think I'm gonna get some lava cake. You know those like chocolate lava? Oh, that sounds so good right now. Here it comes, guys. I forgot about the song, guys. Alright, guys, you know what? I'm running late because it's already almost 12. I gotta get food quick and then I gotta make it to the gym by 1:32. So time's ticking now. I'm gonna wrap up the live. Just wanna thank you guys for coming in again. Tomorrow night, I'm thinking tomorrow night or tomorrow morning. Tomorrow morning, we'll do another live. And yeah, just keep making it positive. I hope you guys had a fun live today. I didn't do much dancing. I did a lot of talking. Tomorrow we'll get some more dancing in it, some more fun.